Hey guys, we're back for another video, and today we're gonna be playing Gravity Bone. Just finished downloading it, and I think it's a very fun game. Okay, let's start the game. Yeah, start the game. Well, I heard that we are a spy here. Wait, I want full screen. Full screen on, nope, apply changes. It's supposed to be full screen. Why is it not full screen? Okay, yeah. It's not full screen for some reason, I don't know why. There we go. What's our mission? Saturday Club Business Initiative Blood Work, go to Furnace Room. I'm guessing Furnace Room is in an employees only room. Yes. Okay, uniform. Okay. Deliver to a man with red hair. I wonder how we look, let's look in the mirror. This is not the mirror, okay. I think he's on the third floor because he's red hair. Man with red hair must be very special, yes. Go to exit, okay. I can barely see it, but because it's not full screen, even though I made it full screen. Excuse me, just jumping everywhere. Excuse me. Mission accomplished. Contract complete. Did we poison that drink? Oh. So we put it in the drink and then gave it to them. Ooh. Okay. 3,400. Let's try this. Wow, I thought we were going there. Hello, sir. Makes sense in a couple. Arrow Hoffett Tower, 71st. Research Generation Deep Raid. Go to Furnace Room once again. Is this where Furnace Room is? That's locked. Is this locked? Yeah, that's locked. Furnace Room. Thank you. I'm an employee. Wait, what? When you die, you. What? What game? Do they have to start that all over again? I just died and it closed the game. Or crashed it, I'm not sure. Okay, it saved it. So keep in mind not to go in the room. Where do you go then? Here? I think we need to go there, but we need to time it right. So if we go here. Oh. Space where to jump. Safety first. Did I just hit that button? What do we do? Oh, I think we need to go there. Ah! Oh, thank God. Do a hammer. And, yeah. Oh, we're hitting this, I guess. Hello? Open. Press room. Scroll mouse wheels to select items. Yeah, we need to smash it open, right? Do I need to hit the lock? Or do I need to hit the doorknob? Or do I need to hit the lock? It's making an effect if I hit the lock, so it must be that, right? Let's see. Not working yet. How does this work? Am I doing it right? No, I want this. Am I supposed to go here? Am I supposed to break something else? Definitely not, right? Die. Yeah, look, if I hit this, it makes no effect. If I hit this, it makes like a white splashing effect. So it must be this, right? Just takes really long, right? Let's see. Oh my god, it's not working. Am I doing it right? Am I actually supposed to do this or what? It's saying I can... Oh. I was wasting so much time on that. Why did I waste so much time on that? I just needed to do that. How was that so... Bro, okay. Photograph the five birds. Alright. Where are the five birds? Maybe here? Photograph? Furnace room. Oh, this is the inside. Okay. What's this? Oh, I can equip my camera and unequip it anytime. Okay. We'll break these two rocks. Oh! Here's one bird. Thank you. I'll take that up. What the? Okay. We'll spray everything first before we go in. Okay. Wow, this game is kind of fun. Hello. Second bird. I think that was okay, right? Yeah. Go here. Is there another five birds here? Boom, 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 boom. Yep, here's another bird. Oh, that didn't count. I think I need to go in the room first before I need to picture them, because I think they need to explode, yeah. So I'm guessing that bird didn't count. Bird, where are we? Oh, here. So I'm guessing this bird didn't count. No, it exploded, alright. What about you? Yep, you exploded. So I'm guessing we need to go the other way also. I guess, wait. Can we go up from here? Can I like spray to this? No. Huh. But there's no other birds. I think we need to go back too, right? It would make the most sense. The five birds. Yeah, I only photographed three, I think, or four. One, two, yeah, that's three. That was three. But I can't get back up there. Where do I go? I am so confused. I'm so confused. And can you please just... I'm so confused on where to go. Do we press these buttons? Go up there? Can we climb this? No. Where do we go? We can't open this, so we can't go outside. So this was... That's where it came from. This is one bird, two birds, anything else? No. There's the second bird, there's the third. Oh, do we need to like do parkour? Oh. Woo! Whoa. Okay. This is what we need to do, okay. Can we just go around? Oh, this is what the vents are for. Ah! No! Please don't crash the game. Please don't crash the game. Okay, wait. Can we respawn? Okay, just try again. Please don't tell me I need to start that again. If we have to start that again, then we have to start that again. Okay, keep in mind, don't die or you'll be very annoyed. Let's go in here. Yup, squishy squish. Run! Okay. I need to jump there. Woo! Boom, boom. Bam! Let's do this. Bam! I need another. I need my spray again. Boom, and then I'll bam. So that, boom, check the camera, yep, I know what we want. Let's see. 1, 2. Oops, 1, 2. 1, 2. And I'm gonna spray you first. 1, 2. You, I'll picture you first and stop. Actually, I'll open all of them first. Multitasking. Hello, picture. Hey, Dad. I wonder why they explode. You open. Hello. Bye. Yep, he exploded. You picture explode. He exploded. Okay, so now we need to make it across this. Whoa! Okay. Whoa! Okay. I made it. Okay. Oh, 4, 5, okay. Luckily, the developer made it very easy. Well, no, not very easy. I mean, like, is there a bird here? Yeah. Because the flags have, like, a big radius for you to jump on, so it's easier. Still a bit hard, but the developer made it possible, I guess. So, I really like this game. Starting to really like this game. Exit, I'm just gonna go through events. Yep. Let's go. Hello, don't mind me, can I hit you? No, okay, sad. Let's go, mission accomplished. What? Oh! How did you know? How did you know? No! Do I chase there? Yes, I do. How am I alive? Do I have like bulletproof armor? No! Do I need to start up all over again? But you need to start out all over again. Don't tell me I need to start out all over again. I need to start that all over again. I need to do that obby again. How do I like save? Can I like save something? Can I save every time I this gamepad? Quick save. Quick save is F6. Quick load is F9. Okay, remember that. F6, we need to say that. You betray me. Can I steal any of your briefcases? Wait, what? Oh, I was just gonna talk to you. So yeah, let's go furnace room first. Jump. Safety first. Thank you. I can't believe I need to start that all over again. Like, bro.
No,
open! Thank you. Thank you. Passing by. Don't mind me, just a guy. Boom. Up. believe it, man. I really need to do that again, man. I don't know why they explode too. What? I sprayed you a lot. You're dead. Now we're gonna do this. Woo! Okay. I'm used to this. I'm pro at this. So I don't need to jump. You just need to walk. Whoa! Okay. I see you. Yes! Oh! That was close. One. Thank you. Come again. Hello, birdie. You're dead. Hello, birdie. You're dead. Let's go here. What? Did we not picture all of them? I thought I pictured you. I know. I think you exploded, though, right? Right. No? Okay. Oh, excellent. Now we gotta go to the exit. Oh, now that we have a camera. Why are we just... Hello? I'm a photographer. I picture a woman. Okay, let's just go. We're gonna get shot. Yeah! Oh. I think I have bulletproof armor because I survived this many shots, but I'm bleeding so much. No. I have a Tech 9. Get back here. Whoa, that glass is strong. It took 3 shots. Get back here. I just need to jump over them. I don't need to do acrobatics. Come on. Get back here. I'm gonna get ya. Here. Sorry, I'm trying to get this girl. Oh, I love this developer. I mean, like, that was so Henry Stickmin-like. He just calls you fatty. No. What the? Am I getting memories? What? I am so confused on what's happening. I'm falling.
Why?
Is that my daughter?
I'm in.
What? So, that's it. That's the actual game. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We completed the game. I didn't expect it to be that fast, but yeah. Gravity Bone, definitely go check it out for yourself, and yeah, bye. Oops.